Hey guys, it's Tiffany from Super Easy Math. Today's math problem of the day says solve 22 minus brackets 3 times 21 minus 16, close the brackets, times 2. So to solve this problem, I'm going to remember PEMDAS and I've written it up at the top. And I'm going to go from left to right, solving parentheses first. And here I have parentheses and brackets, and those are both in reference when we're on the P value of the order of operations. And we always want to go with the innermost parentheses first. So it's going to be the 21 minus 16 first. So I'm going to rewrite this whole problem, except for that 21 minus 16 portion. I'm going to write the answer to that. So it's 22 minus the brackets 3 times 5, close the brackets, times 2. Now I'm going to remember that I'm still in my parentheses step, and I'm going to handle the 3 times 5 portion. And I have 22 minus 15 times 2. Now I'm going to deal with the 15 times 2 portion. I have 22 minus 30. And I'm going to end up with a negative number here, which will be negative 8. Here's tomorrow's math problem of the day. See if you can solve it before I do, but don't forget to head over to Super Easy Math, where you can get access to a live math tutor who can help you with all your math needs.